create your app ID, go to your developer iOS provisioning portal, click on app IDs, and new app ID, and then in this field input a description of your app ID. So I'll just copy and paste my bundle ID, which is right here, and paste it in the field. And in the other field, I'll input com.internetbrands.bundle ID again, and click on submit.